Hey everybody, it's Timbergiant Bigfoot. You know, a year and a half ago, I filmed a video down that way, along the edge of the river. And if you look carefully in this video, there is actually what I think is something in the forest watching me that I didn't see at the time, although I had heard it. And what's kind of interesting is that, you know, up here in the berries and stuff, we're walking along this old trail, and everywhere along here there's blackberries and there's raspberries growing. The raspberries are ripe right now. See, the kids are out here picking them and eating them. And what's interesting is that there's footprints through some of these areas. I'll show you when we get up there. It's pretty neat. Here, look, here's somewhere. Here it is. There's the berries. Let me see what you got there. Let me see. What's that? Oh, it's your berry picking pal, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, anyways, let's go up here and check all these footprints. Here's one of these spots, right here. Something's walked in here. You know, sizable foot. Quite large. It's picked only the blackberries, well, the black raspberries, and it's walked through here. You know, it's gone all through here. This is common right now, all through this part of the forest. You know, you might say, oh, you know, it's people. You know, like, look, you're out here, and your kids are doing that. But what's another point that's interesting is on this very same trail in the springtime, very early spring, we recorded some rather large footprints in the mud, right in here, actually. And I don't think it's any big leap of faith to say that, you know, possibly there's been a creature in here walking right through here picking these berries. It goes way back there. Nobody walks back there. It's all prickly and nasty. Look, it's been all through here too. All around. It's been everywhere.
I think it's even been back here.
Nope. There's areas it hasn't been too. And what's kind of interesting is that some of these areas got lots of berries. And, you know, if there's a person out here and they're going through all that effort, they're easy to see.
Like right here.
Yeah, something's been all through here, back through there. But yeah, just over there, there's a whole bunch of them are growing. Anybody would have picked the ones that are easy to get. Oh, it's kind of confusing. And here too, and this one, I've already looked here. It actually went down the side of the hill here, back down into the ravine.
Last time we came out
here. Oh. Well, come back here. Right. Hey, come back here and say that again. What'd you see? I gotta get this on tape.
Dark brown and white.
When?
Last time we came out here.
Well, why didn't you tell me?
I thought you wouldn't be interested.
Oh, heck no, I wouldn't be interested. Jeez. You know what's fun? So this is the second time I'm monitoring these areas where the footprints are. And last time I was out here with the boys, the first time we saw these footprints was about 3 days ago. So it was about 3 days ago. I thought they were ahead of me like they are right now. See? It's been all through here. And I thought they were just ahead of me. And it turns out that they were way ahead of me, and what I thought was them, it couldn't have been them because they weren't even in the area. So I don't know really what I was hearing. See, something's walked through there.
Dead.
So hang on, guys. Here's where I found it. This is where the original footprints were. There was one right here, and then up there, and over there, and they disappear out that way. And, it's interesting to note that there is not one black raspberry anywhere now. They're all gone. Even back in there where what do you call it? Poison ivy and stuff is. And I just cannot see people coming out here picking all these raspberries.
Well, where are we gonna pick them out?
There isn't any, guys. Have you noticed? There's hardly any.
I just find that there's sort of something like a fork here.
Yeah, that's just the way it grows. And something's walked all through here.
I found two that...
Just like it's checking out the area, looking for more berries.
I found two that Bigfoot didn't find.
Possible Bigfoot, Andrew, Matthew. And went through here.
Two blackberries!
Went through here. This is the original spot. I've already recorded this. You can still see the shape of the foot here. See? This would be a right foot. You can tell by looking at it, it's a right foot. Here's the heel back here and the toes. The big toe is right here. And the other toes would be spaced out here. But you can actually see the where the arch of the foot would be, where it's kind of indented a bit. We're talking a huge foot. Here, I'll put my foot in that. Look. Look at the difference in size. And I wear a size 14. It doesn't even compare. Actually, it makes a good comparison. You see how small my foot is. But anyways, the last time I was here with these guys, I thought they were over here somewhere, hiding on me.
No, but we were way down there.
Yeah, I know. Anyways, I thought I heard them down here. And I'm talking to them saying, hey guys, I'm up here, don't go too far ahead. Never got a reply, and I thought, holy cow, they're on the other side of the creek now. Nope, they weren't even down there. They were way up ahead of me. So I don't know what I heard down there walking around quietly. See, there's been something or someone all through here, everywhere. I'm out here a lot, especially after I've seen these footprints. I haven't seen anybody else out here. Not even walking a dog. See, all through here. Every single blackberry is gone. It's like it's the amount of time that would be required to go from bush to bush would take, you know, way more time than most people would want to spend. Look, it's been through here too. All through here. Okay, we've walked now quite a ways. And we're now to the area where the blackberries start to show up. And as you can see, the blackberries are still way far away from being ripe. But yet, something has walked through here. Right through here, I can see it as plain as day. And what you have to understand about these blackberries is take a look at this. See the thorns? They only get worse the more you walk through them. Especially if they're dead things. Look at this one. See the thorns? Nobody in their right mind would walk through this stuff. Unless maybe you're coated in fur and you can walk through it and it wouldn't bother you. Just, hey, leave alone. But there's a bunch of berries growing right here, and something, it's like something's got its eye on this. Oh look, here's one. One is pretty much ready. Oh, it's not even ready. It's not easy to come off yet.
Dad.
And this little berry patch is getting bigger every year, so one day there'll be quite a number of bushes growing here. This could be a new area of activity for all I know. Something's definitely been through here. It didn't disturb anything. You can just see where it stepped through here. And left a bit of a mark. Here too, possibly. Nobody walks through that stuff. Well, let's just walk through the berries and see if there's anything here ripe. Nope, it doesn't happen.